All right, here we go. There is a chicken with no feet, 'cause it's easier to eat. And apples the size of cantaloupes. We're running out of honeybees, but hey, we've got cubic peas and corn that grows off the cob. And they call it Frankenfoods, like it's some kind of monster. And yeah, I'm scared of it too, but there's still one thing out there. There's still bacon, it still grows on the bacon tree, it still wants to be inside of me, and it's still super healthy. Yeah, there's still bacon.